Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for being here. It's a great honor and a pleasure to be a faculty here at Loyola and work with those amazing students that are in quest of their career and in quest of developing to be the full artists that they want to be, or exploring those possibilities. Tonight, we would like to take a moment to dedicate this particular performance to the cherished and loved memory of Professor Allen Nisbett. He contributed tirelessly for more than 30 years to the well-being of the string and the orchestra program here at Loyola. He was a special man who really affected the life of each and every one of us here, and really will be missed. And we would like to dedicate every single note you will hear tonight to his memory and to the work that he's done. May we continue to live in a way that will make him proud of us, and the way that he dreamed for this place. Thank you. Thank you. I
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital.
In our profession, we get a chance to really work with some amazing people. Some of them are colleagues, some of them are students. They come in search of really a path. And in life, as we know, I call myself an old cat. We know there's many paths as old cats, but some of the young cats that we have here are still looking for their paths. And we are so happy that they have taken the time to stop by Loyola during their search of in this journey, which is life. It takes us places, we meet people, sometimes they come here and they really like each other. And I love that, when they love each other, sometimes we have some Loyola babies and everything. We love it because it really keeps it in the family. So I encourage them to just love one another and also share it physically. As they come and they go, it's very hard for us to depart with some of our students, especially the ones that are graduating on a yearly basis. And this year, we have an amazing group of people that are coming forward to take the oath of being amazing people in this world. When you come here and you learn about music, it's not just about music, it's about being a human being a sensitive person that can go out there and contribute in whatever way that life takes you. And I hope that for those of you that are gonna be leaving us, that you always leave a space in your heart to share with others, to make music, no matter what happened in your path. Also, remember that you have a home here. Loyola is a place where you can always come to, and we were very grateful to have been part of this journey with you, and know that we are here rooting for you, even when you are continuing this journey. And it's always with joy, but also with sadness that I see them graduate people, but I know that we have to let them go, so one day they'll come back and visit for you. I'm gonna ask all the seniors to stand, please. All people graduating. As a token of appreciation, we would like to give them a little something to take with them from our heart. So let's pass them a little rose. Maybe they can have two. See, some of them are shy about it, but she's really happy about it. You earned every rose that you get. This is a token of appreciation for all the work that you put in making this group what it is, and your contribution to Loyola and the orchestra. Let's give them all a big hand for the students. So we hope you can join us afterwards. We're going to go through the Shostakovich. It's an amazing work with passion. And we thank you so much for being here with us. And we'd like to say thank you by saying hi to you afterwards. So if you can stay for a couple of minutes, we'd love to say hi afterwards. Enjoy Shostakovich. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.